Good morning, dear students. Here we are back again. We have a fine mathematics teacher of class 3rd. Students, today we are going to learn solid shapes, solid figures. So here are some examples you can see. Like first is cube. You can see students, cube. So cube mein bachcho kaun kaun se examples hote hain? Like ice cube. Number one is ice cube, number two is cardboard, and number third is block. So we will write here cube, C-U-B-E, cube, the spelling of cube. Okay, next one is cuboid. Here I have a cuboid, you can see this is cuboid. So bachcho, cuboid mein hamare paas jo examples hote hain, wo hota hai tiffin box. Like this, and fish, fish tanks, and another one is bus. These are examples of cuboid. Okay, so third, second one is cuboid. Q C U B O I D. Cuboid of cuboid. Okay, like lunch box, fish tank, and the bus. So, ye examples jo hai bachcho cuboid ke hai. Here you can see I have drawn also the cuboid. Okay, the another one is cone. You can see this is the cone. Like this. So, bachcho cone jo hai, cone mein examples kaun kaun se aate hain bataiye. Yes, birthday cap bhi to cone mein hi aati hai na. Ice cream cone hota hai, birthday cap hota hai and jo pencil ki jo nib hoti hai na, ये भी कोन के शेप में होती है. So here I have drawn cone. So we write cone. Now the fourth one is cylinder. Okay. So you can see this box is in cylinder shape. And drum, tank, these are the shape of cylinder. So we will write here cylinder. So class 3 students, here I have so many solid shapes like circle. Circle mein bachcho jo shape hota hai aap dekh sakte hain, this is the circle. Now another one is oval. So another one is sphere. So bachcho spheres mein jo shape hota hai wo orange shape dekh sakte hain. Here you can see I have an orange. So orange shape is a sphere shape. Okay, so these are the examples of solid shapes. So we will revise once again. Like circle, star, square, semicircle, triangle, trapezium, oval, diamond, rectangle, pentagon, hexagon, and octagon. So here these are the shapes, solid shapes. Okay. Hope you all have understood these shapes. Goodbye.